Good day to you, Mr. Applefield. Can your daughter come out to play?
Oh, what is it, Papa?
Strange man in a black coat? I don't know any strange man in a black coat. Alright. What's this for, Papa? Okay, thank you. How can I help you? It's you!
How nice to see you again, Cherry Applefield.
But, aren't you meant to be in a place of banishment?
Don't you ever listen? As we parted last time, I said I could overpower such things with ease. My exact words.
I didn't think you actually meant it, though.
Well, here I am.
And what about Stella? Where's she?
Oh, Stella's gone out, wreaking more destruction and havoc upon the world. I would join her, but visiting you is more important. As long as you still live, Cherry, you pose a threat to my plans. I don't know how you could have entrapped me, but that prophecy I do know about. And speaking of which, you haven't given me that book of St. Cyril. So if you step outside, I believe we have some unfinished business. I see you are prepared.
Papa? Let's do this!
I admire your fighting spirit, Cherry, but it will be your downfall.
On guard!
Round 4. Let battle commence. So fed up of you and your subtitles. Finally, Cherry Applefield, the chosen one, is dead. Stella is wreaking havoc across the globe, and nothing can stop my apocalyptic plan.